Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship!
Eyes front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Satil, what's wrong?
I sense a great darkness.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess he's got the fastest ship in the sector.
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, prep the iron cannons.
Satil, you must walk a different path.
Ah! They've escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
For centuries, Alderaan stood as a beacon of hope in the Republic. But the Empire came. And with one savage strike, brought Alderaan to her knees. Now, time is running out as few are left to face the enemy. For those that remain, there is but one choice. We must fight to victory or death for the Republic! While the sacrifices are heavy, we fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope and restore peace across the galaxy.
Years we prepared, we grew stronger. While you rested in your cradle of power, believing your people were safe and protected. Trusted to lead the Republic, but you were deceived. As our powers of the dark side have blinded you. Assumed no force could challenge you. And now, finally, we have returned. Deceived. And now your Republic shall fall.